What's up, fuckers? Back at it again with another reaction, and today we're gonna be checking out another song off the new EP for Eskimo Callboy 2020. This song is called Monsieur Moustache. I checked out Drama Queen. I'm still getting through the rest of the EP, some of the things I haven't heard, but yeah, I'm definitely gonna stop talking. This was also suggested to me through a subscriber, so we're going to get on this one. I'm really excited. I've loved what I've heard so far. I already reacted to MC Thunder 2, and like I just said, Drama Queen. Really, really fucking love this band. I've been following them for a few years now, so without further ado, I'm just going to get right fucking into it. This is Eskimo Callboy, Monsieur Moustache. Bah! Ooh. Interesting synth work. Oh shit! Oh, okay. Whoa! I love the fucking drum work in this song. It's absolutely incredible. I'm really digging like the double bass and all that fun shit, especially with the mixture between the guitars and the synth is fucking perfect. Kevin and Nico are awesome. Fucking tight. Let's keep it going. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! I know that there was some heaviness just coming up, so I'm actually going to rewind that just a little bit. But I dig that it almost sounds like an old school attack with like a mixture of the Ask Alexandria guitars. This is fucking awesome, man. This is a throwback for me. 100%. I'm literally like, ugh, the adrenaline is fucking real, and we're not even halfway through this fucking song, man. Let's go. I think one of the greatest things I love about Kevin's voice is he's very almost like open mouth with a lot of his screaming. Because a lot of people like keep their mouth very closed where you can hear the difference with Kevin because, for example, some people just go, "Yeah!" And then there's the Kevin, they're just, "Yeah!" So, yeah, I mean, it probably sounded kind of silly with this microphone, but it was just the best kind of demonstration I could give. But I'm really fucking with the song heavy, so let's keep going. I do want to also point out that the synths in this sound a lot like Dr. Zhivago Part 3 from Attack Attack. Like, almost that, like, breakdown part, that very short one. Ooh! Pig squeals! Alright. Party started for the night. Take a picture of... At least you're honest, bro! Oh shit! Fucking! He talking about he wanna have sex tonight! SEX TONIGHT! I wanna have sex tonight! SEX TONIGHT! That was probably the most honest and angriest way to let your girl know, or your man, depending, that you trying to have sex tonight. You trying to have sex tonight. Message received. Oh! The guitar is that- Oh! Whoa! Slow down! God! Oh, God, I gotta rewind that because the almost like that background guitar sounded a lot like the guitar, like the From fucking Stick Stickley by Attack Attack back in like 08, dude. I'm just getting so many nostalgic vibes from this song, man. I love it. Let's fucking finish it. Right there. Yeah! Yeah! Fucking go! Whoa! Dude, I fucking love Nico's vocals, bro. Whoa! Wow. If you couldn't already tell, I don't really have to say much about how I felt about that song, man. That was nostalgia just rolled up into a ball and just thrown into my fucking face, man. Wow. That was fucking awesome, and that definitely was one of those songs that really, really showcased Nico's vocals. And honestly, dude, if this is, again, the way that Eskimo Callboy is going forward in the future, I'm all fucking in for it, man. Sushi was great, you know, he carried the band for years with his vocals, but for a change and keeping it as close to the sound as they possibly could with this new singer, abso-fucking-lutely excellent. Bravo, Eskimo Callboy, you guys fucking killed it. Anyways, I'm gonna head out now. I got some more reactions to do, but I heavily fucking enjoyed this, and I look super forward to looking at the rest of the fucking EP, so thank you guys so much again for fucking checking this shit out. I'm really glad that you guys have been enjoying the reactions. Let me know down below if you guys want to see me check anything else out. But then again, gonna head out once more. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next one.